I'm at the standards board because I put all the information that Ms. Graves wanted us to, like composite numbers and what they mean and factor pairs and factors and multiples and many more. And I gave many examples about, like, what's it called? Our Animoto that we made, and my number was 6, and I explained how I put all the stuff together on my paper, on my writing, and on my Animoto.